using the IEEE Explorer file cabinet. Some institutional subscriptions use a file cabinet feature. This functionality allows users to download papers from a number of IEEE Explorer collections and store them in an electronic file cabinet, which is shared throughout the institution. File cabinet products are used by small to mid-sized organizations who do not need unlimited access to IEEE Explorer content. If you are using a file cabinet product like IEEE Enterprise, your institution has purchased a package of downloads on IEEE Explorer. Once you have downloaded a paper, it is now available to other researchers at your organization in the file cabinet. To begin, go to IEEE Explorer and start with a basic or advanced search. I want to find top cited papers on Smart City Framework. So after entering my terms, I will sort by most cited by papers. When I look at the top results, I see that the second result has already been added to my institutional file cabinet. The icon to the right of the article information shows that it is available for unlimited downloading by anyone at my organization. I can open this document in either PDF or HTML formats. The first result will need to be added to my file cabinet in order to be viewed. Click on Add to my file cabinet or the HTML or PDF links, and a message will show how many downloads are left in my subscription. Select Continue to add this document to the file cabinet and view. The full text will immediately open. Once someone has downloaded a paper into the file cabinet, it is now available throughout your organization for unlimited viewing. To see the number of documents in your file cabinet and the number of downloads remaining, click on Show Usage at the top of the page in the Access Provided By module. If you'd like to browse all the documents in your file cabinet, click on File Cabinet. You can sort the file cabinet by a variety of options, including download date, newest first, or most cited. To find specific papers, use the Search Within Results option in the light blue navigation bar, or use the facets along the left-hand side, such as author or publication topic. For example, if I was looking for articles in the file cabinet from IEEE Transactions on Power Delivery, I would type in Power Delivery in the Publication Title facet, select IEEE Transactions on Power Delivery, and click Apply. I now see just those five articles from that specific journal. Download date allows you to see each month's file cabinet activity. There is a limit to the number of downloads that can be kept in the file cabinet. Contact your administrator if you are interested in unlimited access products, which do not track the number of downloads. Please view the other tutorials in this series if you're interested in other search tips or alerting features. This has been Using the IEEE Explorer File Cabinet. Thanks for watching.